Thank you, guys. Matt Bradshaw is with us this morning, our first music spot for the morning. Baby, I Love Your Way. Here's Matt.
Shadows move so far before my eyes as we're moving across the page. Suddenly the day turns into night, far away from the city. But don't, oh, hesitate, 'cause your love just won't wait. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, baby, I love you way. Every day, yeah, yeah. I wanna tell you I love you way. Hey, yeah, yeah. I wanna be with you night and day. The moon, it seems to shine and light the sky. Of some fireflies, I wonder how they have the power to shine, shine, shine. I can see them under the pine. But don't, oh, 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 hesitate, 'cause you're stalking islands in the sun. Wish I could buy one ounce of season. But don't, oh no, hesitate, 'cause your love just won't wait. It won't wait. Ooh, baby, I love you.
Thank you, Matt. Just great there. There was Matt singing a great version of That's the Way I Love You or whatever. Very cool, very cool. Thanks a lot. Thank you. And I've got the little earring and the thing and the away you go. Actually, I look like a basketball who's blind, don't I? Look at that. The great big rat. Thank you, Matt. Great to have him on the show as always. Matt Bradshaw. And accompanied by, of course, Mr. Nolan Bradbury. Good old Noel from Geelong. There it is back. Thank you for the use of it, Belvedere. Now on... guess where he's got the other one? Here's Moira.
You're supposed to reward my candor, not pay out on my, I don't know, sartorial elegance and hair. Yeah, Bert liked me. Bert didn't take the piss out of people he didn't like, so. Welcome. We're crossing our fingers and our toes and anything else that we can cross. Let's see how we go. Is it Goran? I can fix that. How's that? Probably just hurt all the people that turned up to compensate. Oh, PT says it's fine. Goran, turn your stereo up.
Late last night, I heard the screen door slam, and a big yellow taxi took my girl away. Now, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? Your paradise to put up a fucking lot. And now, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? Your paradise.
Welcome, welcome. Happy Thursday. Rachel, you say the arms are watching, but I suspect he's not actually here. He shows his support by just popping in and then leaving again. Oh, Tom Corrigan. I'm not sure what that was going to be until it got to what it wasn't. Bring back Peter Andre. Said no one ever. Oh, shall I turn down a little bit? I trust we'll find a happy medium. I'll split the difference. All right. All right. There you go. There you go, you little buggers. Mm. Rachel's here, so I'm going to do a song that Rachel has been asking for approximately 147 years. I didn't get to drop the pilot. I didn't get to drop the pilot. Or, funnily enough, as Rav, a.k.a. The Arms, calls it conjunctivitis. Conjunctivitis, try my balloon. Conjunctivitis, smell my perfume. No, there's no one here that isn't a top fan, PT. Well done for noticing. This is a Robbie Neville song from the 80s, and it's tremendous. And I'm sorry it took me so long to learn it, but As it is, it took me an hour to learn it, just to do it, because it's there's a lot in this one, because it's a real song by a real guitarist. Rachel, good work. There we are. Is there... Oh, I want to be just like you, dancing. Is that just generic 80s dancing, or is that a thing? Is it a thing? Martin Partington has just joined us here in the house. Yep. That's the way to do it. Excuse me. Yeah, so I learned a few songs on Saturday before everything went terrible. Presumably on Saturday night after I finished. A little bit of feedback here. Let me fix that. Whoa! Here's a song by The Models for my friend Sonia, all the way from WA, who sent Dom and I a message today just to let us all know that WA are going back to live entertainment soon. So, you know, that's exciting. It's a foggy Friday when we start following WA's lead, but nevertheless.
Beggars, choosers. Let me just get, there's just a little bit of top end feedback, which I can fix by doing that. There.
Oh, the power of digital. That band through like all their incarnations. I've got their very first 10 inch single album EP called Cut Lunch, and it's so dark and weird and just great. It's before James Freud joined the band as the bass player. Do you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, careful, Matt. James Freud was in a band called James Freud and the Radio Stars. I was a bit of a James Freud fan. I was a Models fan, but I was also a James Freud fan. So I was very, very sad when he died a few years ago. And we'd only just kind of made Facebook friends. We were chatting back and forth. you know, only like a month before, because I was talking to him about the books that he'd written. If you ever get a chance to read I Am the Voice Left from Drinking, I Am the Voice Left from Rehab, you should do yourself a favour. They are harrowing, harrowing reads, but incredible, absolutely amazing. I don't even remember where I got this, Stacey. Although, unlike so much of my wardrobe, it's not... I learnt that last one, and I learnt the one before it. So keep up. Unlike so much of my wardrobe, that but you know, amongst my favourites, it's not a top that I procured from somewhere else. You know, I quite often find clothes at gigs, not quite often, sometimes, but they're amongst my favourites. I don't know, found. It's like when you eat other people's food, it tastes better. Did I mention I'm homeless? Of course, it tastes better. All right, let's move on.
Something go wrong around here. Paul Kelly and Jimmy Bunch. I guess that's meant to be Jimmy Barnes. And also, do you mean together? A song together? Did they do a song together? Or maybe you mean Jimmy Bunch. Just because I've never heard of Jimmy Bunch doesn't mean he doesn't exist. You know, that's how that works. I see Caitlin Cooper is here. I do a song of mine for her. And Sonia, if you're still here, I'll intersperse some of mine and some of those, and some of mine and some covers. I'll do that. Hey, Kim White, The Way is a good idea. Jimmy Bunch, okay, Jimmy Bunch is a real person. Is he? So I really, really would have liked to have played this song on Sunday when I didn't get to. Because it was the birthday girl's birthday that week. But I didn't get to. So let's do it now.
This moment, how would it be if I never had this chance? Time would just keep rolling, things would never change. The life forever marching onward, nothing rearranged.
Smiling, sparkle eyes, beguiling.
sparkle eyes beguiling now that you're here.
It is both those things. It is inamorata, brackets, now that you're here. Huh? Good. You guys are nice. Oh, Sonia, you're sweet. All right, well, let me do... All right, given that one person said, maybe a few more before you go back to covers. I'll do one for Sonia that she asked for earlier. I do know a little ray of sunshine, and I will do it straight after this. Good choice.
Follows a theme.
This one's called Gone Away. Which Ben knew. Yeah, he's clever.
Sit back, your back, it's time you were leaving. I can't look at your face anymore. I spent that night on my best friend's piano, minor key head and shots on the floor. When we met, it was love on the dance floor. Shocking how quickly things slow. I hitched a ride while I'm heading for somewhere. My heels keeping time on a somber and sullen on the road. Oh, gone, gone away. Love's gone, gone away. I'm gone, gone away. Woo-hoo-hoo. Dark and stormy was her drinking demeanor. Like a tree in a bed. I declare that she loved me like fire, but that kind of heat's kind of hard not to spread. Check my cologne, guilt by dissociation. I guess I'll take part of the blame. Keep myself to a fleeting flirtation, but worthy you steal, I've a place in my love for the fame.
Let me I'm going to do a Prince song.
Hold on to your hats.
Oh, God. And, luckily, I won't need that. Thanks, Paulie. Ha, 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 son. You're very nice.
Guess I should have known by the way you parked your car sideways that it wouldn't last. See, you're the kind of person that believes in making out once, loving and leaving fast. I guess I must be done. She had a pocket full of horses, Trojan some used. Well, it was Saturday night, I guess that makes it all right. Say, why have I got to lose? Honey, I say, little red Corvette. Baby, much too fast. Little red Corvette. You need a love that's gonna last. Guess I should close my eyes when you drove me to the place where horses run free. I felt a little ill, but I saw all the pictures of the jockeys who were there before me. Believe it or not, I started to worry. I wondered if I had enough class. It was Saturday night, I guess that makes it all right. And you say, baby, have you got enough gas? Little red Corvette.
Sure, I would do something she hadn't heard before. Felicia requested a couple of Prince songs that, oh boy, they will require me to learn a bunch of things, you know, like chords and, you know, talent. Yeah. Anyway. You're twerking. Oh, nice. Yeah, yeah, hot. I get it. I mean, I'm glad you pointed to it and told me what it was, but it, yeah, good. Oh, you're welcome, Felicia. I've never met Felicia, but as is my way, slightly, I know some would say rude, others would say patronizing, others would say delightful. I've already given her a nickname, and that's Fleesh. Mark D. Warren, I will absolutely play some CCR for your dad. Is your dad watching, or is it just in general? I'm happy either way, because it's... Why are you sorry? Fleesh? Which bit? Maybe, sorry about the nickname. Maybe I should check this stuff. There's a few nicknames I've given to people that have stuck, like my friend Alex. She's Slexy, and she forever shall be known, therefore, as. So that's kind of cool. Hey, Elise. Sleece? No, I made that up. I mean, obviously I made it up, but shut up. Let's do that one. I haven't done that for a while. Ben Johnson, there is every chance of happy birthday, Helen, because it's great. I'm going to do looking out my back door, then I'm going to do happy birthday, Helen. For those of you who have just joined us, Ben Johnson is the... Oh, graciously accepted. Oh, thank you, darling. Ben Johnson is our illustrious and magnanimous curator and archiver of these here live streams. Annette is looking out her back door and she's in Tasmania, so she bloody knows.
Pretty soon I'm singing. Do, do, do. Looking out my back door. It's a giant doing cartwheels. A statue wearing high heels. Look at all the happy patrons dancing on the lawn. Dinosaur Victrola. Listen to Buck Owens. Do, do, do. Looking out my back door.
Yes, I did pay homage to Ben Johnson's today. I think Ben Johnson saw that. I'm going to keep using his whole name. So everyone knows who he is. You know, bless him. Sonia, stop bragging. Oh, that's a very unattractive quality. In addition, and I tagged Richie, on the post I put up today, I still, after all this time, don't understand how Facebook works. I'm still a Facebook noob, despite how often I'm on there doing things. But so I tagged Richie, you know, I did the little at, oh yeah, look at me, Facebook for dummies, his name tagged. But then when Benno, yeah, bloody Benno. On you, Benno. That's good. Yeah, but then when the post went up, he wasn't tagged. So just let me here and now in a public forum, the reason we are able to see each other today in some way, shape or form is because of my mate Richie Jarvis, who lent me a computer for a couple of days until I get to buy one, because I had a 27-inch iMac. There are none available in Australia to replace it now that it's dead. Sonia, that sounds like a brag. I don't know. Cinderella.
Like these, time and time again.
Cherie Davidson. Hello, my love. How are you getting on? My lovely friend Cherie has been in hospital. She's back out, but she's recuperating. Very nice to see you here. Thank you. I hope you're doing okay. Much love from us to you. I don't know if anyone here has met Cherie, but I have, and she's delightful. So you can trust me when I say send her much love, and she will appreciate it. Oh, you're welcome, Sin. I haven't forgotten about Bon Jovi either. I'm right on top. I'm there. I'm not right on top. Okay, all right. Don't be a dick.
-25 degrees and sunny in Perth. Vivian,
the fastest song I know, strumming wise. Why? Why? There's got to be something in that for someone, and I don't know what it is, but I feel like I'm probably getting set up for something. Oh, yeah, you're still waiting for Hazard. Yeah, you are, Annette. It was one I didn't get to. I haven't got to all the songs I have learned yet. I'm going to do all those in a big flurry in a minute. I'll do... By the way, that post wasn't all about, hey, what new songs can I learn? It was just about, you know... Yes, the first one with the C. It was, you know, what was me curating requests that I'd missed and stuff. But anyway, because I'm a giver, I learned some stuff. Red right hand. Wow. Oh, well. Good old Snake's got my number. Drums per minute. Guitarists do in fact measure the speed of their playing in notes per second, but strums per minute. Your song did take 147 years. Shut your face. It's worth the wait though.
Thank you.
Luke Williams. Oh, turn the page. Bob Seger. I only do one Bob Seger song, and quite obviously, what do you reckon it's going to be? I don't even do night moves. Turn the page. Bob Seger. Technically Bob Seger. Didn't know that. Huh. Driving home from the York Peninsula. Just let me read some stuff. Shush. When I wrote my response to that post, when I heard a song, I could hear you doing a... It was a... I think I lost the thread of that a little bit. It's my fault. I don't know things. Who here requested sympathy for the devil? Did anyone? Is anyone here requestant of sympathy for the devil by the Rolling Stones? If not, I'll move on. Strapping young lad. Dude, what are you doing to me? I can't. I'm too nice. Not just for this. I mean, not just for that. But in general. Shut up. Oh, crap. No, Only You by Yazoo wasn't on my list. I haven't even got a pen here to write them down. Yeah, I should do that. I should do it. I know there was a specific version that you wanted to point me towards. So I feel like if I did it now, just on spec, that maybe it wouldn't be quite what you wanted to. Wired for Sound is a tremendously good song. Oh, I need my pen.
No.
That's lip balm, you big girl's blouse.
Where's a pen? You know what they say.
A pen, knee saved, is a Cliff Richard song written down. All right, someone's got a job. I'm going to give someone a job. Cinderella's going to be here to the end, and she's good at stuff. Cinderella, you are in charge of writing down all the stuff that I have to learn. Don't put it in the comments. Just write it down. Please. And we'll get to it. Some people, it's so soft. Some people, oh, it's got great modulations in it. Wow, Some People's a really good song. So, sent, Wired for Sound. Yeah, you are. Yeah, good at stuff.
Can you hear me?
Okay, I'm gonna try and do a song I haven't done before. Sin, you're okay. So everyone whose requests I haven't played yet, write them down again, and Cinderella's going to write them down for us. And then I'm going to, one day in 147 years' time, learn them. Wonder if I could do Wired for Sound. God damn, it's a good song. Does anyone remember it?
I like tall speakers. I like small speakers.
I mean, I don't know what it's about.
Hear that music is wired for sound. And I'm cruising. I'll never know it'll blow on my music. Traffic flow into the bread for show. Oh, 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 whoa, oh, oh.
Oh, that's Kim White, The Way. I actually know that one. Let me do this Yazoo song, because who knows what's going to happen. This might be my last gig. If this is shit.
Looking from a window above, it's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday, you're moving farther away.
don't you need me? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. All I ever knew, only you. Sometimes when I think of her name, then it's only a game. And I need you. Listen to the words that you say. It's getting harder to stay. When I see you, all I needed was the love you gave. All I needed was another day. All I ever knew, only you. This is gonna take a long time, and I wonder what's mine. Can't take no more. Wonder if you'll understand. It's just a touch of your hand behind a closed door. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed was another day. All I ever knew, only you. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed was another day.
Showing your age.
Yeah, I know a lot of 80s songs. I do. But, you know, that, I don't know if that's about an age thing. I mean, I know who Hitler was as well, but doesn't mean I was around when he was, you know, kicking his thing. I am a vegetarian, so I don't know if that makes me one step closer to Hitler. It doesn't, by the way. Here's a song I wrote called Million Miles. I haven't done this much on here. May have made mention on here before that the keyboard player from the Bad Loves, one of my favourite bands, is going to play on it. So very shortly, once I get a computer, so he can come up here and record. I'm going to say in the next couple of weeks, my beloved Patreon supporters will get the proper version of that song, which is going to be nice. In the meantime,
nothing but memories. Now there's and I'll never be the same. Now there's nothing I need. Darling, can't you see?
I will, son. I will. I'll pick up a new computer tomorrow. I've got a new sound card. Those two things will link together beautifully. Rob, you're very kind. Thank you, mate. Fuck, you guys are really nice to me. Has anyone ever seen a Mel Brooks film called The Producers? Go and watch it. In 49 minutes time. Oh, hey, Dom, so I didn't know you were still here, buddy boy. Oh, you're nice. I know. Bon Jovi. I'll do some Bon Jovi. Cinderella needs Bon Jovi. What will I do?
Thank you for loving me.
No, let's not do that one. So many ballads.
So many big ballads.
I know. I haven't done this one on here. Let's do this one. Before we do it though, let's do it in a friendly, I'm sitting in my bedroom. None of those things are true. You're a mole? What? What's happening? What's happening? Let's do it in a friendly, I'm in a weird environment key. Which means, let's tune up. Which means if it's in E, let's do it in D. For those playing along at home, that's a tone down. Tone and a half, because I am. Oh, 1927, I'll do that. I'll do some Bon Jovi and then I'll do some 1927. Did you want the one Veronica calls the hard one? Or did you want the other one? Do you want That's When I Think of You or the other one? What's the other one? Not Compulsory Hero, although it's a great song. I'll drop my pick. The gig's over. Sorry, everyone. Let's go back.
It's been raining since you left me. Now I'm down in the flood. hide him love. Now I can sing a love song like the way it's meant to be. Well, I guess I'm not that good anymore. Baby, that's just me. And I will love you, baby, always. And I'll be there forever and a day. Different lives on the meanest laugh, the meanest cry, one that made you have to say goodbye. What I'd give to run my fingers through your hair and touch your lips to hold you near when you say I'm this. God, understand, I've made mistakes. I'm just a man. When he holds you close, when he pulls you near, when he says the word you've been needing to hear, I wish I was there.
Does ZZ Top have a song called The Big Bad Wolf? I'm a ZZ Top fan. If that's a song I've never heard, I'd be disappointed. Your ex always dedicated that song to you. Well, in fairness, Stacey, it is a breakup song, so... Are you welcome, Sin? The way for my lovely friend Kim. Let's do that. No. Blind in Texas. Oh, God. Thank you. damn, that's a really good song. I mean, I don't know if it's a really good song, but I really like it. Those two things aren't often the same. Are sometimes not the same. How long has he been your ex, Stacey? Maybe it's too fresh. Maybe it's too fresh. Okay. We'll come back to that. And you know what? Then we'll do Brand New Day. Because that's a breakup song too. Yeah. Oh, and I just about started playing it. Stepping Out's a great song. No, you're great. Sin. Don't. There's no right or wrong answers here. Just, I dobbed you in for a job you didn't want to do. You do as good a job as you damn well want. As good as bad as you want. I don't mind.
You made up their minds and they started packing. You lived before the sun came up that day. Next it to eternal summer slacking. Where were they going without ever knowing the way? They drank up the wine and they got to talking. And now I had more important things to say. Always summer, they'll never get cold, never get hungry, never get old and gray. You can see their shadows wandering up somewhere. They won't make it home, but they really don't care. They wanted the hour, they're happy and there today.
That is a good song. And I only started playing it in the last couple of years. I'd never done it before. I was doing a gig at a particular venue and a particular manager said that he'd requested it of other acts and they couldn't do it. And I said, leave it to me, big fella. I'll play it for you. And Dom and I did it that set. Yep. Here's a song by the Black Keys that I learned for Lydia.
Lydia, Lydia, oh Lydia.
Someone mentioned the Marx Brothers before. Look up a song called Lydia the Tattooed Lady. You'll love it. Do 1927. I haven't forgotten.
Down in the waves, she screams again. Roar at the door. I can't take much more. I could never drown in. They wanna get my gold on the ceiling. I ain't blind, it's just a matter of time before you see them. It's alright, it don't got my house.
Do you?
I'll do the 1927 song that I promised, and then I need to check. Shantia? Shonsha. Do it quickly, little how to pronounce my name thing. Because I feel like, one, that people's names are really important and you mustn't get them wrong. And you got to do your best to try to get them right, is what I mean. So Shantia, I hope that's right. Gabrielle, yes, you may have a song. Oh, Richie, the one, what a guy. I would love to play that for you. I'm going to do a 1927 song, and then I'm going to play an original song for Shantia, and she's going to let us know how to pronounce her name. Oh, Shantia, right, first time. Huh? That's what you call an Adelaide education. Yeah, all right. All right, Matt. Don't overthink it. If I could be, I'd paint a person a person proud to get to as if I can hear. Oh, yeah. Yeah, good. I'll do this and then I'll play Brand New Day. One of mine. I'm going to do two of mine in a row. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do one of mine. I'm going to do another one of mine. Then I'll do some other stuff. The One, by the way, is a song that I wrote when I was in a band with Richie Jarvis, without whom this gig wouldn't be happening in the form that it's happening, at least. Yeah, so.
If I could paint, I'd paint a portrait of you. Sunlight in your eyes, a masterpiece of truth. And a single tear, like a silent prayer, shining so much brighter than a diamond ever did. If I could do anything at all, I'd do it for you. If I could write, I'd write for you. Tale of hidden treasure where that I owe you. And a million words wouldn't say anything. Won't be said in three words. We love the central theme. If I could do anything at all, I'd do it for you. And I would teach you see what you mean to me. Anything I could do, I'd do it for you. Touch your heart. Maybe for a moment I could be your favorite star. If I could do anything at all, if I could, I'd give you more. If I could do anything at all, I'd do it for you.
Song of mine called Brand New Day. I'll do this one, which is, you know, it's a bit, it, when I wrote it I was a bit angry, but I'm over it now. Yes, yes, Snake, I saw what you said. I was trying to ignore it.
I've been to paradise, but I've never been.
Yeah, what is that terrible thing she does? There's not much talking in songs anymore. There's not like a big, oh, baby. And there's certain, girls don't often do the talking thing. Like, you know, back in the day, you know, when like Motown was a thing, there was a lot of that sort of thing. I can't think. I'm not clever enough to remember anything that any of the Motown guys saying, but like, you know, the Chantels and the Supremes and that sort of thing, they didn't do a lot of talking. Ah, oh, except for, you know, like at the start of Leader of the Pack, they did a bit of talking there.
Is that your ring she's wearing?
Yeah, that sort of thing. Good night, Son. Nice to have you here, my love. I'll be back tomorrow as part of the, I don't know how many hours of power. Some hours of power tomorrow. So As soon as this gig's over, I will. I'll post the link to what's happening tomorrow. I'll be on at 6 o'clock as usual, but there will be many, many things happening before me and after me. Yeah, Chantel, was that her name? Did you even say that, Snakey? Sorry, mate. Yeah. It's looking at that man that's lying beside you at night in the morning. Whatever. Stop it, you idiot. You got work to do.
Cheers. Thanks. I'll play just like you. She's just like you. Not just like you.
Because that's the song I played from someone else earlier. But She's Just Like You. I'll play now.
I want to be just like you.
Oh, so Matty Bright is the, he's the curator of the X Hours of Power. We got newcomers at 4 o'clock. We've got Elliot, Ella and Sienna, who are sisters, who Lydia suggested to us. And they are beautiful. Their voices together are just stunning. It's amazing. Hey, Hansa. Harmony Thomas is my goddaughter. She's 21 now. She's been 21 for 2 days. Just getting rid of the thing on this computer that's asking me if I want to back up. I don't want to back up. If I wanted to back up, you'd hear me. I've met someone new, and she's just like you. Except for all the hang-ups and the Paris Hilton duo and the ride she's got out there. She keeps a mountain biking. Did I mention she was stacked? She's just like you. Doesn't make me feel the way you do. She's just like you. Doesn't make me feel half the way I still feel about you. So I'm moving on. Now that you're gone, no more Imelda Marca. She's more comfortable in thongs and she eats meat. Ain't that a treat? No more dissertations on how vegans can't be beat. I don't have to share with no teddy bears. The only thing that's on out there is her sexy underwear. I met someone new. Just like you. Except that I don't love her half as much as you. Leave your clothes all over the floor. I won't mention it anymore. She's just like you. Doesn't make me feel the way you do. Oh no. Are very nice to the people I love. I'll do four more and then I'll go away. It's okay. There's one left.
South Australian beers cannot be beaten, cannot be beaten.
It's my new song. Shantia, thank you, my love. I would like to know, Shantia, where you've come from. Because yours is a name I haven't seen here before with us all. I'm fairly sure you haven't been here before. Sometimes I get stuff wrong. Sometimes I don't see things. So if you've been here before and I haven't noticed, I apologise. It's a failing of my head, not my heart, my eyes, not my stuff. But additionally, if it is your first time here, then welcome. I get... this is my best mate, Dom. Shantia, please meet Dom, my best mate. You can look him up at Dom Italiano Music. Ah, oh, Dom's going to get a beer as well. Good man. What a guy. Dom and I do a podcast. There should have been one that came out today, but we didn't get to do it because I didn't have a... Excuse me, I didn't have a computer. So, because everything was broken. Broken! I'm going to go and see him tomorrow. I'm going to go and see him tomorrow. So, yeah. Let's do this. I haven't done this on here. And I'm feeling frisky. Ah, Shantia, it really is your first time here and you're a musician as well. Ah, wait, let me see. Wait, did I get that right? Queensland. Oh, brilliant. Oh, welcome. Everyone, please welcome Shantia. She is a first-time caller, first-time listener, watcher. Stop it. I'll tune up. That's what I'm going to do. And I need to know if Cat Friend is still here. Cat Friend, if you're still here, please make a cat-like noise or send an emoji of a cat. And if it comes up as a question mark, I'll know that it was a cat. Oh, and Tom's still here as well. So I've got to do a song for Tom. All right, I'll do this. I'll do a song for Tom. I'll do one of mine. If Cat Friend's still here, Cat Friend's going to let me know. Good. Glad we had this talk. Nothing but brush, you clown. Look what you've done now. Hey, she's here.
She's blood, flesh and bone. No tucks or silicone. She's touch, smell, sight, taste and sound. Somehow I can't believe that anything should happen. I know where I belong, but nothing's gonna happen, yeah. She's so high, high above me. She's so lovely, she's so high. Like Cleopatra, Joan of Arc, or Aphrodite.
Love you.
What could a guy like me ever really offer? She's perfect, she can be. Why should I even bother? Die.
guy's Canadian? Tal Bachman? Surely.
She comes to speak to me. I freeze immediately. Cause what she says sounds so unreal. What could a guy like me ever really offer? I know where I belong and nothing's gonna happen, yeah.
True statement. Isn't it a good song? Yeah. It's one of those forgotten gems, I think. One of those forgotten gems that Dom could sing with his hands tied behind his back. She's so high. And which takes me, you know, every ounce of my to manage to get it out. So, you know, that's all right. We're the yin and wang of one another. That's how we work. All right. Here's a song for my friend, Cat Friend. This is one of mine. Then I'll do a song for Tom. Then I'll do one more. And then I'll go away from here until 6 o'clock tomorrow. I don't know if I made that clear, by the way, that Harmony will be singing on the Hours of Power tomorrow night, along with a bunch of other people.
Bye. bright. Rest assured that I see you. Loose the bonds that tie. You can rely. Be a fine, a fine. I see you. See you. See you. See you.
I stood on a button I wasn't supposed to during that song. It's okay. I'll sew it back on later. Tom, what song am I going to play for you, brother man? Do you want Vienna? Do you want So Long, Fisher's Ed? Do you want the theme to The Greatest American Hero? Oh, sweetheart, you are so welcome. Emily? I am very thankful that that is your favorite. Okay, good. I didn't offer you gay bar as an option, Tom. God. Okay, I'm going to make my own choice for Tom because he can't be trusted. I was expecting John Gray to be... Oh, okay. I was expecting John Gray to be here tonight because I learned a song for him. I learned a song by the Stranglers for him, and he hasn't shown up. If he's not here tomorrow, I'll do it anyway. Because it's good. And it'll be one of those ones that when you hear it, you guys will go, oh, I don't remember this song. And then I'll do Mondegreen, and then I'll do one more, and then I'll go. Richie, I don't do any real rude ones. Not Golden Brown, darling. Another one. You know what? I'll do this. I'll do the Stranglers song, because then I can practice it. And then I'll do Mondegreen, and then I'll go away and I'll see you all at 6 o'clock tomorrow. Oh, I'll see you at 4 o'clock tomorrow for the Adelaide girls. And we'll carry on from there. Love you. Actually cold. Are you drunk, Cinderella? Brilliant. Oh, I can't wait to see what this list of requests looks like. And I hope you're actually writing them down because I want to see what the handwriting is. All right, here's a song called Mondegreen. It's all about misheard lyrics. You are welcome, Tom Corrigan. I love you, mate. Was it last Friday? Last Friday, I caught up with Tom and Christy and Joe, and I nearly didn't go to their place. I was invited. During the live stream, they invited me to come out because they were just down the road from me, you know, like an hour down the road. And I nearly didn't go because I thought it was going to be like, you know, a big bloody gathering. I didn't want a big gathering. I don't like big gatherings. I like just you guys, just us hanging out together. That's what I like. But I had a truly lovely night, just the four of us hanging out. A couple of quiet beers, hanging out around the dining table, chatting about the world. It's great. Tom and I have been mates now for, you know, close on 20 years. 18 years or something. I knew him when he was still a student, I think. And he's a good man. Very lucky to have a lot of really good people in my life, but he's one of them. That's all. Good night. I mean, not good night. Two more. Good night. The premise of this song is that I think misheard lyrics are a big crock of... A year has passed since I broke my nose. We built this city on sausage rolls. Hold me closer, Tony Dance. They say they were from the Yakuza. Legend of the penis. Got my real first sex dream. What a nice surprise when your rabbi dies. I got two chickens to paralyze. Excuse me while I kiss this guy. Misheard lyrics are a fallacy, just like Noah and his boat. No one ever really thought Jimmy sang cheap wine and three-legged goat. And if everywhere you go you're taking Weber with you, and you're cooking up a storm. This mind will be stepping because you never know. Spiders on the floor, spiders on the floor. The answer, my friends, are blowing in the wind. Take your teeth out, tell me what's wrong. I like big butts in a can of limes. Just died in your barns tonight. Just come from me, Argentina. There's a bathroom on the right. A banana, mashed potatoes. Here we are now in containers. And a laptop, it sustains us. Captain Moving cannot take us, cause we are not second graders. Misheard lyrics are a fallacy, just like Disney's Frozen head. It doesn't make a difference if we're naked or not. Paul McCartney isn't dead. I'm a little man and I'm also evil. And I'm also into cats. Also into cats, also into cats. Gee, I hope you're still here, Richie. Let's be in the corner, let's be in the spotlight. Losing my religion, bacon cheddar lighthouse. Cereal, little darling, cereal. This is the dawning, not the age of asparagus. Age of asparagus.
Asparagus, asparagus.
Dirty deeds done with sheep. Dirty dick and a jungle beat. Thirst indeed, dungeon cheek. Dirty chicks and a handkerchief. Dirty Dean and his thunder cheeks. Curly bees in a gunga tree. Dirty jeans, dungarees. Dirty D's and some tongue relief. Misheard lyrics are a fallacy, just like unconditional love. No one ever really thought Robert sang. You're gonna have to face it, you're a dick in a glove. I can see clearly that a rain has gone. I believe that the hot dogs go on. Na 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 na, kick a chicken with it. Na 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 na, kick a chicken with it. Kick a chicken with it. Kick a chicken with it. I saw her face. Now I'm gonna leave her. Alex is seeing. Alex is seeing. Kick a chicken with it. Alex is seeing. Kick a chicken with it. Alex is seeing. Gets around on invisible crutches.
Good. All right, one more. I'll do Sweet and Sour tomorrow night if you're here, Sonia. I was going to finish with that, wasn't I? Was I going to finish with that? I was going to finish with that. Damn it. Now I've said I'll do one more.
Well, then, in that case, I'll finish with this. This is a song that some of you won't know because you're too young, and others of you won't know because you didn't watch the ABC. But that's your fault. Richie, I'm glad you were still here, mate. I'm a little man and I'm also evil and I'm also into cats. Here's a song from the show Sweet and Sour. And this is a song written by Sharon O'Neill, who's a songwriter from New Zealand. He's still around, still doing things. Who said I should finish with closing time? No, no, that's a DJ kind of thing. Oh, Annette, it's you. Oh, a jerk. Anyway. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I'll be back here tomorrow. And maybe on Sunday, things will look better. I feel like it was all... I don't know. Let me know. No one said a damn word in the comments. God bless you if it's not right, but also maybe you didn't notice. I feel like the video and the audio is slightly out of time, and I don't know if it's been by the same amount the whole time or if it's shifted. It's been weird. It's been difficult. It's been a pain to navigate. But anyway, we'll get it sorted. Thank you for being here. I love you.
Tough, and dreams can cost me dearly. Well, my dreams have been turned and tossed, but now they unfold clearly. Ambition is a beast we almost hate. Become so obsessed with it, we lose the game.
Power starts. Check the links on my page that I will put up as soon as I finish this. I love you. Bye bye. Cheers. I forgot how to finish.
this. I'm finishing now.